Hey guys, Horta here, and in this tutorial I want to show you how to control your GPIO pins from your PC using SSH remote control. And open your PI folder and download the GPIO.py file that I put in description and put it in your PI folder. And when you put it in PI folder, it's almost done. You can open your SSH connection and type sudo python gpio.py. And when you hit enter, it says GPS and it wants you to enter three numbers, which the first and second number are for the GPIO pin. For example, pin 12, which is write 1, 2, and the third number is the state of the pin. For example, pin 12 as high is 121. Pin 12 as high. Or pin 11 as low is 110. Pin 11 as 0. It works like this, but it has a list of the pins. Okay? I defined three pins for it, 11, 12, and 13. Okay? But you should be careful that you enter the right pins. For example, now let's say 14 and 15 and then save it. And this time, as you see now, it won't work because 14 is not correct. It's just false. And see, it gives you an error. Okay, we should fix it. We go back to the file and we delete that 14 from there and we try to run it again and see what happens. Okay, save it and here it is. It's working, just it's saying that pin 15 is set to, is already in use. I'm using that for my temperature control fan, which is another video of mine. And now let's try it for other pins to see if it works or not. And if you enter a pin that doesn't exist, it won't work. It just simply won't work. For example, if you enter pin 16, as you see, it didn't work. Now let's try, for example, 11 as low, 12 as high. It works. It works fine. And this is all for today. Thank you for watching. It's like and subscribe button if you enjoyed it, and to stay tuned for more Raspberry Pi tutorials and tech tips and other reviews and stuff. Thank you. Goodbye.